Hi, everyone. My name is Jill, and with me, I have Greg, who came to me in need of some guidance. Let's see if we can help him out. What's going on, Greg?
Hiya, Jill. Thanks for coming to my rescue. Here's my challenge for you today. I'm now an account admin in our Wrike account, so it's on me to make sure our new team members get started in Wrike easily. I'm just not sure where to point our new users when they first join. Do you have any tips for me?
Yeah, I love where you're going with this, because this is exactly why we have welcome items. Have you used them yet?
Actually, no.
No worries, but I think this will solve your challenge. Let me show you. As an account admin, you'll be able to go to your settings by clicking your profile image. Once you're there, head to the account management section and click users. Now click invite new users. Here you can enter their email address and set their user type. The cool thing about that is that under share work item, you can attach a project, folder, or space. So when they log in, they'll immediately see the items pinned in their workspace and know what to work on.
Oh, that's so cool. So I can make sure that they see the most important information right away.
Exactly. You can even type a little welcome note when you invite them to get them excited about working on your team.
That's great, but I know I'll have a few designers joining my team on the same day. What do I do if I need to add more than one person at the same time?
No worries at all. In that case, you can create a user group for your designers and set a welcome item for the entire group. So when your designers join, just make sure they're assigned to that user group. Just go to group settings for the designers, and under share work item, you can add whatever items you need that group to have access to. You can add a project, folder, or a dashboard. That way, everyone in the group starts with the same resources. You could even use a welcome item like this to guide the new users through their onboarding.
Awesome. I'll start setting this up for my new teammates right now. This will definitely save me so much time.
Amazing. Glad I was able to come to your rescue. Good luck with the new team members, Greg, and thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully this showed you a few new things to save you time as well when you're working in Wrike.